There are a lot of signs, really. Well, my father says you're nifty.
And you've heard of Baudelaire. And we both agree that human rights abuses are unfair.
You understand your feelings.
And you're not afraid to share. And I think I could do something with your hair.
You smell nice.
And you're groovy. And we both like foreign movies.
My mother says you have that touch of glass.
Well, I can see a shining future
where we'll dialogue and nurture.
But there's one last thing I feel I need to ask.
Do you take it in the ass?
Do you take it in the ass? Cause you're beautiful and curvy, but unless you're kind of pervy, there's no way you and me are gonna last.
Do you take it in the ass?
Do you take it in the ass? When it comes to brains, you've got them, but unless you play the bottom, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take a pass. Well, you're a little rebel, but it's really a spoiler. That's the information that I need. You would do anything for me, and you know this squat above me. You're getting able to control the death and see.
That really works. Do you take it in the ass?
Everybody sing!
Do you take it in the ass? That's lovely.
Cause I ordered in a shipment of the relevant equipment. I've got lubricant and bobbers and some brass.
Do you take it in the ass? Do you take it in the ass?
If you need more information on this type of penetration, I hear Daniel 32 runs a class. Miss the upper. No, I wouldn't have heard it myself. Well, I just so happens that I brought my maple strap on and some mescaline to hide in here.
Are you ready? You take it in the ass.
Sing, you fuckers!
You take it in the ass.
That's love.
You take it in the ass.